Hi, this video tutorial I will cover some of the miscellaneous methods in system class. Here I have defined a class time demo. It has main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am calling nanotime method of system class. This method returns nanotime. Here I am calling current time milliseconds method of system class. This method returns current time in milliseconds. Here I have defined the class time diff demo. It has main method. First I will run this program, then I will explain. Here you can see the output. Suppose I want to know how much time this while loop has taken to execute. Then what I can do is, before while loop, I have to define start time. And after while loop, I have to define end time. Then end time minus start time, it will give the time difference. That is the time taken to execute the while loop. The current time milliseconds and nanotime methods are useful for measuring time intervals during the execution of an application. And we have seen some examples, and this is about some of the miscellaneous methods in system class, and thanks for watching.